Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my fate.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick. I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl. Byron, you look scared.
I am scared.
Making her way to the ring from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai! This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force. Possesses incredible speed and toughness, and no shortage of animosity. That's a good thing. Io Shirai, one of the best women high flyers in history. And from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai! Think about some of the accolades that Io Shirai possesses. She was a finalist in the Mae Young Classic and held the NXT Women's Championship for over 300 days. An incredibly impressive feat from a world-class competitor. The genius of the sky preparing to take flight. She was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest. Making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley. Hey, despite what you think about Bayley, there's no denying what she's accomplished. The first Grand Slam champion in the women's.
And there's also no denying that Bayley has no problem stepping on anyone along the way.
Because Bayley thanks herself for all of her accomplishments. And you can't argue with the results. Bayley knows how to win. Corey, you think she can be great on commentary with you? I have my doubts. Stick to the ring.
Introducing the challenger from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss. And introducing the champion from San Jose, California, the Raw Women's Champion,
the Raw Women's Champion, possibly taking one final look at her title.
So many classic battles fought over the Raw Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. We know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw Women's locker room.
She catches Bayley with a counter. Placing them into the corner.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Oh, Bliss counters.
Arm drag toss. Stop.
Uh-oh, she could be setting up for a submission here.
The Achilles lock applied.
We're finding out what...
Working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter.
I have to know, Corey, how would you best approach a match against Bayley?
Well, after I made sure there wasn't some sort of clerical error that put us in the ring together,
I'd play to whatever strength Bayley can't match me. Hold for hold on. Like, literal strength. A power game against Bayley is a successful one.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Face crusher. And that prevents Bayley's attack.
And this was just so close to being over.
Close call.
Quick thinking pays off. She's taking things to ringside. Great counter by Alexa.
She is really getting fired up.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Ooh, colliding with a barricade. And Bayley connected nicely there. Ah, look at this. Hairpin mat slam.
Six.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Seven.
And guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
One.
Boom! Head
Two.
First.
Three.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Four.
Ooh.
There's a supreme woman in our
but she did not come here to play games.
A running hurricane run.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor. Superplex.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Here we go.